glad the night is over. I'm glad the day's begun. Hello, everybody. Hello, everyone. In school, we come together. We work and we have fun. Hello, everybody. Hello, everyone.
Buenos dias a todos from Birch Tree Montessori. Today, we are going to talk about another celebration of lights. We have learned about so many festivals of lights, such as Diwali and Hanukkah. But today, I thought we could talk about, if you notice the books, we're going to talk a little bit about Kwanzaa. Written by Ella Greer, and the pictures are by John Wood. First day of Kwanzaa, December 26th, is usually when it starts. Principle Umoja means unity, and the symbol is mazao. It's a straw basket of fruit. Call your father, call your mother, call your sister, call your brother. It's Kwanzaa time, family time. It's Kwanzaa time, family time. African American people pulling together, harambe, trying to make things better. 7 days, 7 nights, 7 candles we will light. 7 candles we will light. That is a Kwanzaa song. You can probably YouTube it, find, so you can sing together at home. Second day of Kwanzaa, December 27th. The principle is self-determination. The symbol is a mekeka, which means straw mat. I have one right behind me. This one is our straw mat at Birch Tree. Place it in front of me. And it says, relatives come to visit. The cousins say, harambe, we make mekeka mat. It's fun working together. It's Kwanzaa time, family time. It's Kwanzaa time, family time. On the third day, December 28th of Kwanzaa, the principal is working together. The symbol is a kinara. It's a wooden candle holder. We have this. We've had this one for a very long time. You can see the burned. We sweep the yard, we paint the gate, everything looks better. We are pulling together. Oh yes, we are. The fourth day, December 29th, the principle is sharing profit. The symbol is umindi. Ears of corn. We go to the Malcolm's market. Malcolm asks, Habari, Gani, what's the news? We say, Ujamba, Mama buys corn and sweet potatoes. One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, sweet. Four potato, five potato, six potato, eat. On the fifth day, December 30th of Kwanzaa, the principle is purpose. The symbol is zawadi, handmade gift or book. We have our book. Here's how we light the candles. First, the black. Next, a red, then a green. Another red, then another green. Red. Two. sixth day of Kwanzaa, December 31st. The principle is creativity. And the symbol is kikombe, cha umoja, which means unity cup.
We have our unity cup.
Everyone plays I've Got the Spirit. Grandma beats a drum. Papa claps. Everyone dances to the rhythm. Leader, I've got the spirit. All say, hey, hey, leader, I've got the spirit. Ashe, ashe, I've got the spirit. All say, hey, hey, leader, I've got kumba. Ashe, ashe. We dance and sing until we are tired out. On the seventh day of Kwanzaa, the principle is faith. And the symbol is the seven candles. Mushuma, Saba. We light all seven candles. Grandpa tells the story of how our people came from Africa long ago. He says, may we all live by this Naguso Saba, the seven principle of Kwanzaa. Keep the faith, that's the thing to do. Believe in yourself and your family too. Keep imani in your heart. Keep imani in your soul. Imani is more precious than diamonds or gold. And this book, if you want to get it at a library or buy, you may. And it has beautiful recipes to do as well. So they have popcorn nut crunch and date and peanut salads or muhindi, which is corn. They also have jambalaya salad. That sounds good. Yeah. The end. Hope you enjoyed our Festival of Lights today, which was Kwanzaa. I do have a craft that you could do at home. Our kindergarteners made a mat for Hanukkah, but we can make one for Kwanzaa as well. And all you need is black construction paper, red and green construction paper. And if you are kind of learning how to cut and do, your parents can help you by cutting the first paper like this. But if you are a kindergartner and you already know how to do all that, you fold your paper in half and you can cut your own strips down. So when you fold, you want to cut right on that line, but not all the way to the end. So you want to cut it. You might want to ask a little help. And so yours will look like this. So you can weave in and out of them. But if not, you can also do it like this, and you can also weave in and out of them on a table and slide them all the way down to the other end. So you can have choices on how to build it, and then you want a little glue stick to make sure it stays where you want it, and then you can have a beautiful mekeka to celebrate Kwanzaa at your home. I hope you enjoyed our circle today, friends. Have a good day. Bye.